Veletas, the board game, on Board Game Arena. You got 30 seconds. So it's a pretty fun game. I've been playing it a lot because it's been fun. There are going to be 7 neutral stones that are going to be placed at the start. They can't be placed adjacent to each other. We're trying to surround these stones with our colored tiles. These stones move like queens and chess. And then they can shoot our tiles like queens and chess. Once it's completely surrounded, it's claimed by whoever owns the largest orthogonal group that's touching it. There'll be the rules in the description as well as playlist of their games and Board Game Arena where we are playing it. That's pretty much it. If it's a tie, it goes to the opponent, the other person. So if it's a tie, it does not go to you.
That's an interesting placement.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't really had much strategy for placement. I was thinking about doing it at all 4 corners. I might do that for a game in the future. Just see it, because we've been going in the corners for the start. I figured if I moved out, you had that still that one in the corner that could go there. So, yeah. All right. So yeah. So once these redstones are completely surrounded at the end of the turn, whichever it's the largest orthogonal group. This one. And it's claimed.
I don't know why I did that.
Claim on me. I mean, we've been playing for 6. I mean, I think we'll be playing this game for a while. It's been really fun, and we've both been going back and forth and stuff, so. Pretty much learned at the same time. So you have to get 4 of the... that's going to be it. All right. I don't think I have this one now. So I can't... Okay, this could be interesting. Well, that's kind of the first time we've ever done that, too.
And no matter what I do, it's fucked. So,
I just gotta get one, just because I already got three. I just gotta get one, so I'm taking it pretty casually currently. There'll be a lot of other games to play in the description I mentioned in the playlist. instead of your one. That's why when you threaten this one, I just could have to, I could threaten one other one. Game. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you in other Veletas games or abstract charity games or whatever. We have a lot on our channel. Thanks for watching. Peace.